Before I say anything else, check out this awesome piece of fan art. Pretty amazing stuff, right? I have boxes and boxes of artwork like this from fans that I've saved over the years. I've tried to answer as many letters as I could, and I apologize to anyone that I missed somehow. Someday, when I have a bigger living room, maybe I'll make a giant collage of all of the fan art I've collected. Stuff like this has made it all worthwhile to me over the last 7 years. I have had a blessed, fulfilling, and rich career. I have been shown great kindness, and I have shown great kindness in return. I've tried to make some good games and let the debate ensue, and I have witnessed the creation of possibly the most creative and talented fan base on this planet. But here on the 7th anniversary of the first game's trailer, as I realized that I was in my mid-30s when I created the series, and now I'm approaching my mid-40s, I realized that I missed a lot of things I got to focus on before FNAF became such a success. I miss making games for my kids. I miss doing it just for fun, and I miss making RPGs, even though I stink at it. All of this is to say that I am retiring. I've been shown tremendous love and support over this last week, a lot of which has come from the LGBTQ community. The kindness shown to me has been surreal. Is this the end of FNAF? No, it just means someone else will eventually be running the show. Someone of my choosing and someone that I trust. We will have to wait and see how it all plays out, but an announcement will be made at some point. I have 6 kids, although one of them is currently the size of a blueberry. I love them dearly. They are my whole world and my whole universe. I want to focus my attention on them. Focus on protecting them. Spend my time making things for them only I ask my fan base respect my decision. I will still be around, just not in the capacity that I used to. What a blessed career I've had. What wonderful people I've met. And what a tremendous blessing to have to be able to know all of you. Thank you so much. See you on the flip side.